I Love Dogs presents The Chihuahua. The pint-sized Chihuahua is an enormously popular breed that originated in Mexico. The Chihuahua has been seen for years in TV commercials, movies, and in the handbags of starlets all across the country. No wonder everyone wants one. This little dog comes in two coat types, smooth coat, also called short-haired, and long coat. You'll often hear the size of the Chihuahua being referred to as a teacup, tiny toy, miniature, or standard. But in truth, those are just marketing gimmicks. The traditional Chihuahua is always going to be 2 to 6 pounds, or maybe a little more if he's eating a lot. But whatever you want to call them, whatever the coat type, and whatever the weight, Chihuahua owners are in love with this big dog in a little package. Caring for your Chihuahua.
They are very smart and they can be a great companion and do the same things that any other dog can do. These are normal dogs. I mean, the only difference is that they are small. They're going to require exercise. They do well in clans and in groups. If you expose them and socialize them well enough, they get along with anything, you know, with bigger dogs, smaller dogs, a cat. They're like potato chips. You can't have enough. And it's true. You know, when you have little dogs, if you give them a playmate, it's not going to make much difference to us because it's a small dog anyway. But for them, it means the world because they have somebody to play with. You have just one. It's not fair for the animal just to stay home and be lacking of socialization skills. They are territorial. They know how to become very bossy, and they will take your life upside down and make you their slave, and you won't even know it. This is not a dog that you can leave on a sofa or on a bed and go and come back and they say, okay, the dog is going to come up and down as it wishes. Obviously, for their size, they are more fragile.
Rescuing a Chihuahua.
Every time that I bring home a Chihuahua that is a rescue, it's so appreciative. And they do anything you want them to do, while my guys that I got since the war babies are such brats. While the rescue ones, they probably appreciate it, you know, having a different life. There's not really any difference between having one, a puppy, or one, an adult. We have millions of dogs in shelters every day. If every person, even if they have a pet, they just take one, even as a foster, we wouldn't need shelters. Because just one that you have at home, it makes such a big difference.
The health of your Chihuahua.
Chihuahuas are a breed that are very prone to health conditions like obesity. Obesity is actually the number one nutritional disease of dogs and cats. Unfortunately, with a small breed like a Chihuahua, you might not really notice that they're gaining weight until it's too late. Once they've gained weight, it puts extra stress on their musculoskeletal system, so they develop arthritis. It puts more stress on their endocrine system so they can get diabetes. There's a variety of conditions that can happen secondary to obesity, so make sure you keep your Chihuahua slim and trim from an early point in their life. As breeds like the Chihuahua are prone to problems such as obesity, and obesity actually becomes an inflammatory condition, a great supplement to benefit their health would be the I Love Dogs glucosamine and chondroitin with reishi mushroom and green tea. Not only do you get the great benefits of the glucosamine and chondroitin sulfate for the joints, but you get decaffeinated green tea as an antioxidant and metabolism supporter, plus reishi mushroom to help to benefit their immune system. Besides obesity, Chihuahuas are very prone to problems such as periodontal disease. So make sure from a very early age you start taking care of your dog's teeth. One of the most common small breed dog problems I see, especially in the Chihuahua, is called the medially luxating patella. It's basically a trick knee. It's where the kneecap slides off of its normal articulating surface to the inside of the knee, which actually causes painful inflammation and instability in the knee. As a Chihuahua owner, you can help to prevent excess stress on your pet's joints by keeping your Chihuahua nice and a healthy, good weight.
Training your Chihuahua.
The personality of Chihuahuas kind of falls into one of two categories. Of course, you're familiar with the Chihuahuas that get carried around by Hollywood celebrities or sticking their heads out of the bag of ladies walking through New York City. So you've got those nice docile Chihuahuas, and you've also got the Chihuahuas that want to bark and bite at everything that comes across their path, the little yappers. Just like all dogs, make sure that with your Chihuahua, you do plenty of socialization at a young age, Make sure that you're spending the time to train your dog and teach it acceptable behaviors. One of the reasons that Chihuahuas get that reputation as being a little bit on the nippy side is because we handle them too much. They're tiny little dogs, they're cute, we do see the celebrities carrying them around, and that makes us want to go and grab the dog. But when we chase our little dogs around and grab them and pick them up, while some will tolerate it, others will maintain a fight or flight mentality. So if the dog is used to being grabbed at or picked up, the hands very quickly become problematic or threatening for the dog, in which case the dog may get that attitude of, I'm gonna get you before you get me. Be careful not to scoop that Chihuahua up and pick him up and carry him around too much.